After scoring his first international goal since November 2018, Jesse Lingard paid tribute to Cristiano Ronaldo. Wheeling away in celebration, Jesse ran to the corner and hit Ronaldo's iconic pose in order to pay tribute to his new teammate. Indeed, it seems fair to suggest Ronaldo is an idol for Lingard in particular after footage emerged of him watching the Portuguese training as a youngster while the forward was making his way into Sir Alex Ferguson's first team. Meanwhile, Ronaldo is isolating with his family after flying to Manchester from Portugal. He has 5 days to relax and chill out before starting his training on Thursday. So he will have 2 days to get ready for his debut against Newcastle on September 11.